Edvotek instructional videos. Diluting a concentrated solution. Dilution is a technique used to decrease the concentration of a solution by adding water or another solvent. For this technique, you will need a concentrated solution, distilled water, and graduated cylinders. Step 1. Determine the dilution factor. Let's say you need to prepare 1 liter of diluted or 1x TAE buffer for your electrophoresis experiments. However, your Edvotek kit contains TAE buffer that is 50x, which is 50 times more concentrated than you need. To get the working concentration of 1x, you will dilute the initial stock 1 to 50. Step 2. Determine the amount of solvent needed using the simple dilution formula C1 times V1 equals C2 times V2, where C1 is the initial concentration, V1 is the initial volume, and C2 and V2 are the final concentration and volume, respectively. In this equation, we will simply plug in the known quantities and solve. In this example, the initial concentration you are working with is 50x, the final concentration of the solution is 1x, and the final volume will be 1 liter or 1,000 milliliters. By solving for V1, we have calculated that 20 milliliters of 50x TAE are needed to prepare 1 liter or 1,000 milliliters of 1x TAE. Step 3. Perform the dilution. To make 1,000 milliliters of 1x TAE, begin by adding 20 milliliters of the 50x TAE to a large beaker. Next, measure and add 980 milliliters of distilled water to the beaker. After you add the water, the final volume will be 1 liter. Mix thoroughly before using.